Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Nice Man in general. Welcome back to another video. So today's video, I'm gonna go on a treasure hunt. So I have to find all my fidgets in this whole room. And even in that room. Because I'm trapped in this room and someone trapped me in here and I'm really scared. Look, the door is even locked. I cannot even open it. So yeah. And I have to find all my fidgets. So let's go. And this is like my basket. Because I am really nervous. Okay. Okay, guys. So I'm gonna try to find all my fidgets. And the person who trapped me in here gave me this basket or this like purple box so I can add my fidgets in, and I have to put this somewhere. So yeah, and we're gonna try to like find all the fidgets. So I'm gonna put it right here, and we're gonna find the fidgets. So let's start. I'm thinking to go in the closet. That's a good hiding spot. This video is gonna take a long time, but good thing that this like YouTube gives me a lot of time to do my videos. But no, nothing. Maybe in these drawers. No. Okay. One in the. This. Look how huge this is. I have to find it all in here. Huh? How am I supposed to do that? No, but. Life would be so obvious because fidgets are like mostly colorful. There's no like black fidgets that I have. I don't know. Okay, well, this door is locked. Wait. This is a pocket fidget. So, okay. I have 15 fidgets to find. Well, not 14 because they were 15 with a pocket. Okay. Let's see, let's check it out over here. So, oh my god, yes, I found the tangle. Okay, I love tangles because you're like, the sound of it are so nice. And it's like amazing, like, it's like a puzzle. Okay, now we have 13 fidgets. Let's check in these boxes. No, I thought there was there's gonna be mochi in here, but there's not. Because mochis are pretty small. No. This does not open even. Wait. Oh my god. It's like this, and I found a simple dimple. Okay. 12 fidgets to go. Nothing. Person supposed to find. Wait, just open. The fidget spinner ball. Okay. Any more? No. Okay. 11 fidgets. Wait, is this a fidget? Yeah, I think it is. Because it's squishy. Yeah, that's it.
Guys, do you see anything? Up like there. Wait, seeing the camera.
I think I might just found something. Wow, I need. God. Oh my god, I found a puppet.
Ew, look how dusty.
Okay, well, good thing I gonna have it. So dusty. Okay, well, I found another puppet. This is really getting nice. Okay, well, I think I had enough, but I have more things to do in this room. Like to find more. So let's find in here. Maybe I'll find something like cool or something. Oh my god, this is so obvious. It's like squishy. Like literally, girl. It's a squishy. It was so obvious. Okay. So let's try. Wait. A triple tempo. A triple tempo.
Oh my god.
Let's try. Maybe. I don't know, this room is really big, so I have to think where it could be. Like, there's okay, no way there's gonna be in the bags. Wait, there's a little note. Do you see that, guys? Look up there, that's a note. There will not be any fidgets in these bags, and I'll make it easy on you. There's somewhere around the curtains. That was a hint, okay. Around the curtains. Well, this is the curtain and that curtain. Wait, there's more, but there's not the curtain that it, the balloon is in front of it. So it's not in this curtain, then this curtain. Okay. Well, I think, well, Betty, no. Well, no. Okay, let's see. No. AirPods, no. Where could it be? Some marble mesh. No, it's not. Okay, this way. I have to really go to the bathroom, guys. So yeah, I'll try to find something in here. Okay, bye guys. Mwah. And I'm not gonna go outside because the door is locked. See? Let me open it. So yeah. Love you guys. Bye. Mwah.